Jamie O'Loughlin, head coach of the Supercats. Not real pretty, but you got the job done.
Yeah, it was a bit of a dogfight from the start, and both teams seemed to have runs where they'd start to get it together, and then all of a sudden the whole game seemed to fall apart, and then another team would get a hold of it. So yeah, it was certainly a riding the waves of emotion from the sideline, because it seemed like neither team was really ever going to take complete control of the game.
I think you were plus 18 in the paint in terms of points. You also had five players in double figures. What was the most pleasing aspect for you, though?
The rebound count. we didn't rebound particularly well last week. Obviously, we needed to make an improvement. And I felt the guys, really made an effort to improve that area of their game. And, that's all I ask. We're not going to be perfect, but we can certainly aspire to be, and that requires, best effort. And I just felt that we really committed ourselves to rebound better this week, and it was good to see the result.
Nick Owusu, how has his injury? Because when he's on the court and looking fit, you guys look a whole lot better.
Look, he's a great player. I don't feel that he gets the respect that he deserves. I mean, he's been in the league quite some time. He's statistically been extremely good for the last 3 years, but it's more than that with Nick, because he plays that point guard spot, and he's just a real leader for us on the floor. So we're not surprised by his efforts and his impact on the team. In fact, it's an expectation, I guess, nowadays, because we've seen it so often. He's recovering from an injury that sort of bugged him for a little while, and he seems to be getting on top of it now. We have seemed to have a really good management plan for him through the physiotherapy at Cryo Bay Physiotherapy, which has been, sensational in helping him out. So, we think we're right now. We think we've got it just right, but it's taken a good 12 months to work out the best plan.
Next week, mate, Mount Gambier on Friday, followed by Sandringham here on the Saturday. It's not going to be an easy weekend for you guys next weekend, is it?
It's a really challenging schedule when you look at it, and then you start actually doing the math about the amount of time that we have to spend going from one venue to another just to play those two games. So, we've already considered how we're going to try to manage it. The players already know the plan, how we're going to manage it. So, we feel like we've come up with the best possible plan. The players are comfortable with it and have said so. We don't feel like it's going to be a major issue for us, because we've got a plan, rather than just sort of guess and hope or whatever, which has been based on the last couple of years, because we had this double last year as well.
Well, mate, you've opened the season 2-0, and if all goes to plan next week, you'll be 4-0 by the end of the weekend. Well done tonight, and thanks for your time.
Thanks very much. Pleasure again.